Hi everyone, welcome to my latest video blog. I've just returned from the 8th Commonwealth Parliamentary Association Conference in Ottawa in Canada. And let me say, it was absolutely freezing. The last 2 days, it was snowing. So I'm pleased to be back in New Zealand. It was an opportunity for me to meet up with members of other Commonwealth country parliaments. And let me say, it was an eye-opening experience. Glad to be back home. And by now, most of you will have noticed a boost in your pay packet since the tax cuts kicked in on October 1. Even after the GST increase, the majority of Kiwis are better off, and this is great news for hardworking families. These changes are about rebalancing the economy. They're about spending and borrowing less, which will help create jobs, boost incomes, raise living standards, and provide world-class public services for all New Zealanders. Recently released figures that show cost of living increases have generally been low and real wages are gradually increasing. And more good news, annual inflation is the lowest it's been for 6 years. And that is fantastic news. This national-led government is determined to help families get ahead under their own steam, boost growth to create jobs and raise incomes, encourage savings and investment. We want a better, brighter future for this country, a future all New Zealanders deserve. So you have a lovely day.